of some video games starting to loose. ISIS soldiers kill captives in a gruesome video. So ISIS children, 10 years old, executing people. There's strict religion. All cops are to kill people. Teaching children how to kill people. It's pretty sad. You have to execute their captives. This is really gruesome. How nasty and low down can you get that you teach children to kill? How low down can you get? ISIS is just never ends. Just never ends. You don't worry about concentrating on fighting in ISIS instead of worrying about the sectarian rebels, because they're killing their sectarian rebels too. And ISIS teaching the children how to kill captives in a gruesome video. The sadness of human life. Heartbreaking. Sickening. Children. That's why I think they can't get any more maniacal or mentally imbalanced than they are. They find a new way to do it. So somebody new being starting loose. Children. Killing captives. Gruesome video. What a way to call them cops of the caliphate. I call them maniacal hell. I call them maniacal murder and genocidal, homicidal maniacs. That's what I call them. They're trying to teach children. Another generation of killers. Some made him think starting to lose. Thank you for watching.